Watching my daughter get as excited about snowmobiling as I did when I was a little kid makes it all worthwhile. The other day when she come up to me and she's squeezing her thumb when I picked her up from school, I'm like, oh man, what have I created? You kept looking at me every time it would snow, and what would you do? Yeah. I know that she's enjoying herself too. And I know underneath that helmet, she's got a big smile and it's making her happy. So it's a pretty awesome feeling. Grew up in Northern Michigan, pretty close to like the Sheboygan area. Got a lot of snowfall where we lived, and one of my first memories of riding a snowmobile about, you know, 4 or 5 years old, I'll never forget my dad starting up the snowmobile and the two-stroke smoke coming out into the air, and it was, the snow was falling. I just remember the smells and the noise, right? It would rumble and it'd get me suited up and sit on that thing, and I was obsessed. And then right around that time, I got a little plastic, like, sit-down snowmobile, so he would hook it up to the snow jet and tow me around the yard. And it was really cool because I felt like I was driving my own machine, and it was just super fun. Some of the best memories a kid could have. When I found out my daughter was coming into the world, I was so pumped to be able to share what I got to do with my dad, with my daughter. The day I bought my daughter her snowmobile, I actually had it sitting here in the shop.
My dad was like, I have a surprise for you. And it was a winter, and then I came in the garage and I saw my snowmobile and I got super pumped to ride.
And she walked down the stairs and literally just started screaming and jumping up and down. She was so freaking excited.
Oh my gosh. When I first started to ride my snowmobile, I got stuck like 100 times.
Yelling, Dad, I'm stuck, Dad, I'm stuck. And I got a really good workout those first couple of weeks of teaching her to ride.
He taught me how to use it and how to side hill, how to do powder turns, and how to, yeah, that's what he taught me.
Was I nervous? Nope. I'm pretty confident she'd be good at it. And, you know, within a couple of days, she was ripping around the yard by herself.
My goal is to be faster and better than my dad.
I, to this day, am so excited to take her out every season.
Well, what's so fun about riding with my family is I get to just spend my time with them, and I really love doing that. And we get to rip some pow turns, and we get to have fun snacks.
You know, it took time for my dad to build some trust to let me be on my own on the snowmobile, and it came with a lot of really good, careful training by him. And I've been doing the same for my daughter. Like, you want them to be safe, and it does take time, but man, it's so worth it once you have that trust where you can say, all right, follow me, let's go for a rip. And it's worth all the hard work for sure. You know, because I had such an awesome childhood and got to go snowmobiling with my family and just all those memories of being together, and now getting to do it with my daughter and my wife, continuing that same way I was raised is really important to me, and definitely enjoying passing it along.